fly fishing for bluefish today using the epoxy minnow. Just doing some fly fishing today. Seeing there were there's birds out there, but they're a bit out, a bit far out. So I'm hoping they push in. Move their back and forth. They're down there now. They were over here before. Cast, I'm going to walk back, see if I can get back into them. They're just going back and forth. There's some fish to my right, some fish to my left. So I put myself in the middle. That's the way that. Okay. I got on 20-pound leader. Big bodies down there, but they're tracing back and forth. Okay. Chasing bluefish today. Holy, they're just back and forth and back and forth. We got a good hook set on it. The fly fishing, chasing bluefish today. And this too, this is the first one on. They're just running back and forth. Beautiful play on the fly rod, I'll tell you that. Whoa! It's bigger than a filter, maybe. Let's pick up that hook there. We might lose him any second. Nice fish. He's a little bigger than what I was putting the other day. Maybe we'll get another. So I'm gonna most certainly check that leader. It's a little bit true, but all right. was pretty cool. It was a fish volley back and forth. Missed a few strikes, picked up one nice one. Maybe it'll pass through again, but I'm going to be fishing. It's pretty cool, chasing bluefish, fly fishing, chasing blue, summer fly fishing.